Welcome to this guided meditation on rain in the forest, meant to make you feel peaceful and relaxed and in touch with the beauty of nature. When you're ready, lie down or sit down if you prefer and close your eyes. Take a few nice deep breaths. You're safe and dry under a beautiful little wooden pavilion in a forest. And the rain keeps pouring down on the rooftop of that pavilion. You smell the forest. Fresh, wet soil. All the plants happy and alive. And it brings a certain sense of peace with it. You don't have to go anywhere. You can just sit under this pavilion or lie down on the thick carpet that's on the floor. Listen to the rain. Watch the rain. Listen to occasional thunder. Don't worry, there's a lightning rod on top of your pavilion. And the situation invites you to just slow down. Slow down and enjoy. Watch the raindrops. Watch the trees. Watch the dark sky. And breathe easily. It's like the earth is greeting you. Holding you in its arms. Cherishing you with a warm, soft and dry spot. While all around you, the forest is being nourished by the rain. If the place makes you feel peaceful or happy, know that you can always return. For now, slowly start returning with your awareness to your body, the place where you're meditating. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes.